Well, hello everybody, and welcome to this morning's translation of the Mexican commemoration of the Mexican Revolution that was 109 years ago. And I'm here because the founder and the people that are producing RBC International asked me to help them translate what's going on in the conferences and other stuff. But anyway, without further ado, I'm going to go ahead and translate. You can see they're all very... Now, I want to get to the meaty part because I understand. Look at what's happening outside. They're all getting ready for the big parade. There's going to be a big parade today. This is what's going on outside. And this, again, we're inside the palace. This is the Mexican Palace, where the conferences are usually held. Sometimes he goes out to the native villages and provinces and municipalities, and that's on the weekends, and sometimes after he does the meetings here.
Buenos días. Damas y caballeros, se encuentra con nosotros el presidente de México, quien se dirige a la escolta de bandera para saludar a nuestro lábaro patrio.
So they said that the president, the number one leader of our country, is coming out. Did it appear to you that he was wearing the colors of Bolivia on his flag? I mean, his tie? Like the flag colors? That was very interesting. You know, this is particularly significant today because in the wake of what happened in Bolivia, where the military turned against their leader, their president, the person they're sworn to protect, and their people. They're right now they're shooting at their people from airplanes, and they are not giving them the right to manifest. Plus, they've also blocked the media, so the only way they're getting that information out is by some of the YouTubers that are getting videos that are sent via their cell phones to friends. And so if you want to see what's happening in Bolivia, go to the channels of the YouTubers and just put in Bolivia and you should get some videos of what's happening there. But anyway, that's why this is particularly moving today, because the military are here, the Sedena, which is the Secretary of Defense, National Guard, Army, whatever. But anyway, it's the National Defense is Sedena.
Se les invita a tomar asiento.
So they invite you to take a seat, or them.
Preside esta ceremonia de entrega de condecoraciones y ascensos en el marco del 109 aniversario de la Revolución Mexicana.
So they're they're presenting the presiding person over the 109th ceremony commemorate the revolution 109 years ago.
El presidente constitucional de los Estados Unidos Mexicanos.
And it's the constitutional president of the United Mexican States.
Licenciado Andrés Manuel López Obrador.
Licenciado means someone who has a title that like either a some sort of degree in education. In the past it was used to say attorney, but it can also be used when someone has either a doctorate or a master's or bachelor's, and he's got something. At first I thought it was an attorney because that was how the term was used, but he's got definitely got some education.
Integran el presidium la doctora Beatriz Gutiérrez Müller, esposa del presidente de México.
And this is the president's wife, Beatriz Müller.
General Luis Crescencio Sandoval González, secretario de la Defensa Nacional.
And he's the secretary of the National Defense.
Almirante José Rafael Ojeda Durán, secretario de Marina.
And he's the secretary of Marines, Durán.
Senadora Mónica Fernández Balboa, presidenta de la mesa directiva de la Cámara de Senadores.
Ministro Arturo Saldívar Lelo de Larrea.
Okay, so I'm not going to go through all of that because there is a lot. But I want to get right to the meat where they're talking and they're... okay, this is probably right about the right place. Let's see. Okay, right about there is when they come up to speak. Okay, here we go.
Luis Crescencio Sandoval González, secretario de la Defensa Nacional.
Luis Crescencio Sandoval González, secretary of the National Defense.
Licenciado Andrés Manuel López Obrador.
So he said, licenciado Andrés Manuel López Obrador.
Presidente constitucional de los Estados Unidos Mexicanos y comandante supremo de las Fuerzas Armadas.
And he just named his title and commander supreme of the armed forces.
Doctora Beatriz Gutiérrez Müller.
And he also addressed his wife.
Senadora Mónica Fernández Balboa, presidenta de la mesa directiva de la Cámara de Senadores. Diputada Dolores Padierna Luna, vicepresidenta de la mesa directiva de la Cámara de Diputados. Ministro Arturo.
Sounds like he's going to go through the list too, but I want to hear when he's talking.
Hoy conmemoramos el 109 aniversario de la Revolución Mexicana.
So today we commemorate the 109th anniversary of the Mexican Revolution.
Gesta heroica que dio inicio con el Plan de San Luis promulgado en 1910 por el apóstol de la democracia, Don Francisco I. Madero.
So this was brought to their attention in the year 1910 by Francisco Madero.
Esta primera revolución social del siglo XX.
And that was the first revolution of the 20th century.
Generó una gran transformación en nuestro país.
Generated a great transformation in our country.
Y significó la lucha del pueblo por la democracia, la libertad, igualdad.
So this signified the struggle or the fight of the people for liberty, justice, equality,
y la justicia.
And justice.
En el marco histórico de este movimiento,
and within the framework of this historical movement,
se funda el actual ejército mexicano.
The actual Mexican military or armed forces are founded upon this.
Institución armada que nace en 1913.
An institution of armed forces which was born in 1913.
Para hacer valer el orden constitucional.
In order to bring order to the constitutional mandates.
Desde entonces, nuestro ejército, armada y...
And since there, then our armed forces and military,
Fuerza Aérea,
and air forces,
se desarrollan y actualizan en el servicio de la nación,
and have developed and served in the protection of the nation and service of the nation.
A través de los sistemas educativos y de adiestramiento militar.
Via educational instruction.
Tan naval.
And naval instruction.
Formando militares profesionales.
Which formed military professionals.
Con claridad en sus misiones.
With clarity in their missions.
Bajo este contexto,
under this context,
como reconocimiento a una trayectoria profesional,
and in recognition of a trajectory that's professional,
enmarcada en disciplina y
that is demarked by discipline,
compromiso institucional,
and institutional commitment.
Hoy que celebramos el inicio de la Revolución Mexicana,
and now that we celebrate the initiation of the Mexican Revolution,
se otorga a integrantes de las Fuerzas Armadas ascensos y condecoraciones de
and today we grant the military personnel ascension and decorations.
Perseverancia de 10 y hasta 45 años de servicio y
that have 10 and even 45 years of service.
Interrumpidos.
That are uninterrupted.
En México, como se ha hecho desde 1939.
As we have done in Mexico since 1939.
Con base en las leyes de ascensos y recompensas del Ejército, Fuerza Aérea y Armada de México.
And due to the laws of ascension in the Air Force and Military Defense of Mexico.
En esta fecha, ascienden al grado inmediato.
On this date, they ascend to the grade immediately.
6,479 hombres.
6,479 men.
Y 1,699 mujeres.
And 1,699 women.
Entre generales, almirantes.
And among generals, admirals.
Jefes.
Chiefs,
capitanes,
captains,
oficiales,
officials,
tropa y marinería,
troops and marines.
Asimismo, se otorgan a 22,166 hombres y 3,601 mujeres militares y navales con decoraciones de perseverancia por el tiempo de servicio prestado dentro de las Fuerzas Armadas.
And in this way, we give them their honor within the armed forces.
Con eso patentizamos el compromiso que tenemos los integrantes de las Fuerzas Armadas.
In that we patent the compromise and commitment that we have in the armed forces.
Armadas para seguir preparándonos y servir a México y a sus instituciones.
In order to continue preparing ourselves and to serve Mexico and its preparations.
personal ascendido y condecorado.
With personnel that has ascended and has been decorated.
Su compromiso con México los ha llevado hasta este momento en el
whose commitment to Mexico has brought them to this moment.
Que se conjuga su trabajo, esfuerzo, con
where we conjugate their efforts, their work,
constancia y dedicación para alcanzar
their dedication and their constancy.
Dar un peldaño más en la escala jerárquica, o bien
to take one more step in the hierarchy scale.
Al obtener una condecoración a la perseverancia institucional como un justo reconocimiento a sus méritos en la carrera militar y a su aptitud profesional.
By their attitude, their professional attitude with constitutional law.
Ascensos y las condecoraciones reconocen sus méritos y sus años de servicio continuos prestados a nuestras instituciones.
And they recognize the years of continuous service that were lent to their institutions.
Se traduce en una trayectoria honorable.
And it's translated into a trajectory that is honorable.
Representan satisfacción personal y orgullo.
They represent personal satisfaction and pride.
Tiempo que demandan asumir la responsabilidad de la nueva jerarquía y cumplir los deberes con mayor compromiso y determinación.
And to comply with their duties with more determination.
Los ascensos y las condecoraciones dicen de nosotros lo.
So the ascensions and the decorations say about us.
Soldados y marinos,
the soldiers and the marines,
quiénes somos,
whom we are,
qué hemos hecho y cómo,
what we have done,
cómo definimos el servicio de la nación,
and how we define the service to the nation.
Recordemos siempre que somos hombres y
may we always recall that we are men,
mujeres al ser
and women at the service
servicio de la nación,
of the nation,
siempre leales,
always loyal,
al presidente de los Estados Unidos Mexicanos, quien,
to the president of the United Mexican States,
quien es el comandante supremo de las Fuerzas Armadas,
who is the commander supreme of the armed forces,
siempre leales al licenciado Andrés Manuel López Obrador y
always loyal to Andrés Manuel López Obrador.
Con ello, al pueblo de México. Y
and with that, to the people of Mexico.
Y a su voluntad expresada democráticamente.
And as his his expressed oh my gosh, I can't think of the word. but that what it is that he has expressed that he wants verbally.
En nombre de todas las mujeres y los hombres que portamos el uniforme de la patria.
In the name of all the men and women that wear the uniform of our country.
Les expresamos felicitaciones por sus ascensos y
and we express our congratulations for their ascension
decoraciones
and their decorations.
También hacemos extensiva esta felicitación a
and we also extend this their congratulations to the family.
Apreciables familias que comparten sus logros
that share in their successes
porque han sido factor fundamental de apoyo para
because they have been a fundamental factor of support
para continuar su desarrollo profesional en la
so they could continue their professional development
carrera de las armas
in the career of the armed forces.
Por todo ello, muchas felicidades.
And for all of this, we congratulate you fully.
Le cedo la palabra al general Crescencio Sandoval, secretario de la Defensa Nacional.
And now he gives the opportunity to talk to Crescencio Sandoval.
Compañeros de armas en el servicio activo y en la honrosa.
Companion in arms and active service.
Esa situación de retiro. Quienes integramos las Fuerzas Armadas.
And also those that have retired. We comprise the armed forces.
Hemos sido formados en la disciplina.
And we have been formed in discipline.
El honor.
In honor.
Y sobre todo, en la lealtad a las instituciones nacionales.
And above all, in loyalty to the institutions of our nation.
Nos ceñimos a estos valores.
And we join ourselves to these values.
Por convicción.
Due to our conviction.
Y no solo porque así lo establecen nuestras leyes y reglamentos.
And not only because this is what is established by our rules and laws.
La práctica de estos valores,
the practice of these values,
enmarca nuestro actuar,
demarc our behavior.
Todos, ejército, fuerza aérea y armada,
all of us, armed forces and air forces,
trabajamos en la misma dirección.
Work together in the same direction.
Y todos,
and all of us,
honramos las instituciones nacionales,
honor the institutional, national institutions,
y los símbolos patrios,
and our patriot symbols.
Hemos demostrado lealtad en más de un siglo de vida institucional.
We have demonstrated loyalty in more than 100 years.
Somos leales y lo seguiremos siendo.
We are loyal and we will continue to be so.
Siempre con respeto y apego a la Carta Magna.
Always with respect and sticking to the Magna Letter.
Que nos legó la revolución.
That the revolution leaked.
Y a las leyes que de ella emanan.
And the laws that from it emit.
Nuestra identidad y solidez como Fuerzas Armadas.
Our identity and solidarity as armed forces.
Se sustentan desde nuestro origen.
Are sustained from our origin.
En cuatro ejes.
In four bifurcations.
Provenimos del pueblo al que servimos.
We promote the people whom we serve.
Nos regimos por los valores de lealtad.
And we are regulated by our values of loyalty.
Deber.
Duty.
Disciplina.
Discipline.
Honor.
Honor.
Patriotismo.
Patriotism.
Valor,
valor
y respeto a las libertades constitucionales,
and respect to the constitutional liberties,
que incluyen los derechos humanos,
that include human rights.
Nuestra madurez institucional,
our institutional maturity,
está fraguada en el apego al Estado de Derecho,
is forged in the sticking to the correctness and state of rights.
Y a la subordinación al poder civil.
And the subordination to the civil power.
En nosotros, la voluntad de servir a México con entrega.
In us, the voluntary inclination to serve fully, whole-souled.
E institucionalidad.
And the institution.
Es permanente.
Is permanent.
Soldados y marinos.
Soldiers and marines.
Sigamos cumpliendo con estoicismo las misiones encomendadas.
We shall continue to serve with our commendations and duties.
Sintámonos honrados y orgullosos.
Let us feel honored and proud
de lo que somos,
of what we are,
del uniforme que portamos,
of the uniform we wear,
y de lo que hacemos por la nación,
and of what we do for our nation.
Una nación con retos y desafíos.
A nation that has goals and attacks.
Que exige de los militares de tierra.
That demands from the military.
Tierra, mar y aire.
Of the land, sea and air.
Preparación integral y
integral preparation.
Actualizada que nos permita afrontarlos con éxito.
That is actualized and permits us to confront these with success.
Actuemos con honor.
Let us act with honor.
Lealtad.
Loyalty.
Honestidad.
Honesty.
Y respeto a los derechos humanos.
And respect for human rights.
Hagámoslo por el prestigio del ejército.
We should do it for the prestige of the military.
Fuerza aérea y
armed forces.
Armada.
And armed forces.
Hagámoslo por la confianza que nos brinda la sociedad.
And let us do it due to the confidence that society has in us.
Hagámoslo por la elevada encomienda que nos asigna la patria.
And let's do it because of the elevated assignment that has been commended upon us by our country.
Hagámoslo por México.
Let's do it for Mexico.
Honremos lo manifestado por nuestro comandante supremo.
And let us honor what is manifested by our commander supreme.
Por las fuerzas armadas.
To the armed forces.
Inicio la cita.
And I am going to initiate my citation.
Estas instituciones han demostrado en los hechos.
These institutions have demonstrated in their actions.
Que son importantes pilares.
That they are important pillars.
Para el buen funcionamiento del gobierno.
For the good functioning of the government.
Y del Estado mexicano.
And the Mexican state.
Fin de la cita.
End of citation.
Señor presidente, no defraudaremos su confianza.
Mr. President, we will not defraud your confidence.
Apreciable concurrencia.
And it is appreciably concurrent.
Conmemorar la Revolución Social de 1910.
To commemorate the Revolution of 1910.
Nos permite recordar que nuestro ejército mexicano
permits us to recall or remember that our military force
nace desde ese movimiento.
Since that movement.
Para defender al pueblo.
Has defended our people.
Defender la democracia.
Defends democracy.
Y defender las instituciones.
And defends the institutions.
Así lo confirma la historia.
This is confirmed by history.
Y así lo ratificamos los militares de tierra, aire y mar.
And this is how we ratify it on land, air and sea.
En ese entonces, coadyuvamos en la reconstrucción del orden constitucional.
So since that time, we have ratified the constitutional order.
Que hasta nuestros días se ha mantenido.
That up until this day has been maintained.
Estabilidad.
Instability.
Nuestro país.
In our country.
Estabilidad. Que en gran medida.
A stability that in great measure.
Ha sido este mantenimiento.
Has been the maintenance.
Gracias a la democracia.
Thanks to democracy.
Fundada de forma legítima.
That was founded in a legitimate form.
Y a la confianza que la ciudadanía deposita.
And due to the confidence that the citizens deposit.
En el poder público.
In the public power.
Una democracia que corresponde a los poderes de la Unión.
A democracy that corresponds to the powers of the Union.
A las autoridades de los tres órdenes de gobierno.
To the authorities of the three orders of government.
Y a todos los mexicanos.
And to all the Mexicans.
Seguir fortaleciendo.
To continue to strengthen.
Como una responsabilidad social.
As a social responsibility.
En ese sentido, los integrantes de las Fuerzas Armadas.
In that sense, the parts of the armed forces, or the integral force parts of the armed forces.
Estamos conscientes de que debemos legar.
We are conscious that we should leave ourselves.
Un mejor país a las nuevas generaciones.
A new, better country for the new generations.
Y asumimos las responsabilidades que nos corresponden.
And we assume the responsibilities which correspond to us.
En nuestro diario desempeño, los militares de tierra, aire y mar, no buscamos beneficios.
In our daily duties, the armed forces of air, land, military forces of air, land, and sea do not seek for ourselves personal gain,
ni protagonismos,
nor to be protagonists.
Lo hacemos por el bien de México.
We do it for the good of Mexico.
Señor Presidente, en su gobierno.
Mr. President, in your government,
se nos han encomendado nuevas tareas.
We have been given new duties.
Tenga la seguridad de que los soldados y marinos nos sentimos orgullosos.
Rest assured that the Marines and the Army feel proud.
Honrados de que así sea.
And honored that it is so.
Y las hacemos porque sabemos que esos esfuerzos están encaminados a la transformación de México.
And we do it because we know that these duties are to promote the betterment of Mexico.
Que usted dirige.
That you direct.
Respaldamos su proyecto de gobierno con lealtad.
We back and support your plan for government with loyalty.
Profesionalismo y honestidad.
Professionalism and honesty.
Somos leales.
We are loyal.
Y guardamos profundo respeto a la institución presidencial que usted representa.
And we
profound and hold the respect for the institution which you represent.
Al haber sido elegido en un proceso democrático y
as you were elected in a democratic process
transparente
that was transparent,
le refrendamos el principio esencial de la
and we refer to you the essential principle
las Fuerzas Armadas
of the armed forces
de ser siempre leales
to always be loyal.
Finalmente finalmente, reitero a todos ustedes
and finally, I reiterate to all of you
que las Fuerzas Armadas seguirán sirviendo con
that the armed forces will continue to serve with loyalty
lealtad a México
to Mexico
a sus instituciones
to its institutions
y a nuestro comandante supremo
and to our commander supreme.
Muchas gracias.
Thank you very much. Gosh, I don't know how much of this I can take. I am sorry, but this stuff is very moving. Oh my goodness.
La banda de música del ejército y el coro de la Secretaría de la Defensa Nacional interpretarán la marcha Fuerzas Armadas Mexicanas.
So I'm going to see if they're going to have the president speak here. Because it is, looks like it's going to take some time.
General de División, Miguel Hurtado Ochoa.
So this is where they all get to get their awards. And I'm sorry, but you can watch this ceremony in more detail. But right now I'm just translating the, I want to just translate the words of the president and so forth. If it's there. I didn't get to see this before. I just heard it was very moving from my friends. So it looks like that's the end. But anyway, I really wanted to share this with you all, and I hope you enjoyed it. Thank you. Bye.